this particular place I would have.
So, the concept of going to the woods could only be achieved by getting out to the forest. And when we were trying to locate something in the forest next to the water, this was the most serene, most idealistic situation.
Yes.
It's not very far from Dela. It's about 11 kilometers from Dela. But it takes about half an hour or 45 minutes to get here because of the terrain. And the experience begins from the minute you sit in those army trucks.
Yesterday, in fact, we did the military training. We went for the night trail, the hell night. And we were so excited to experience it. I want to know that... how did you come up with this idea that you want to do a military theme altogether?
So the original idea was not a military theme. The original idea was, like I said, in all honesty, going to the woods. I always wanted families. We've heard globally families going to the woods, spending a night together. Father and son usually go out camping. That doesn't happen in India most times, unless you are into mountaineering or trekking. Most people don't spend nights out in a tent. So going to the woods was the original concept. Then that concept took to the next point where I said, I have always been wanting to seek revenge for what happened to us on 26-11. And I would have been dead myself had I continued to stay back at Taj and not gone for the meeting at 5 o'clock. The attack happened a few hours later. But this was the best opportunity for me to be able to do that. Set up a training center, get some of the finest special ops people who are just retired or decommissioned and put them into training for the civilians, because training is available for security forces, training is available for bodyguards, but there is no training available for civilians, middle class and above. There is no training available. So I wanted to set up a training center where the corporate world would come as a corporate, or they would come as families, individuals, youngsters, college kids, come and get this training experience. Because once you get this experience, it's all about the mental dynamics, and you've done that. Once you've been there, done that, you are going to be an asset in any situation. So you are in a nightclub and it catches fire, you'll panic, yes, but you will, chances of surviving will increase many fold. Also making them understand that it's not easy if you're to just rappel down a ladder. It's easier said than done. Your arms will not be able to take your load. So when you're on the obstacle course, you actually begin to understand what kind of strength you require in your arms to be able to take care of your body weight. So if you rappel down, how do you rappel down? So if you jump, how do you jump? How do you not snap your spinal cord? So there is a lot of training that goes in across. And all of this is techniques. So we love to teach these techniques, which are not secrets, but they are not available to the common man.
Yes. Yeah. So we learn that all of this is possible only with hard work, execution, and
persistence.
Yeah. It was great talking to you. Thank you so much for being here. And guys, do check him out. He is very inspirational. We can learn a lot from him. So thank you so much for being here.
Pleasure talking to you, Jai Hind. Thank you.